I absolutely feel like I'm walking into a life-size dollhouse. This place is unbelievable.
This is super cryptic, like cryptic AF. So we're like, okay, we took the book down with us to show everyone, just to like bring the evidence down to the group.
All of a sudden, Liza's screaming. I turn around, the door slams, and she is gone.
Allison rings the bell, just like alarms us that vampires are on their way, but my dress is just so big and voluptuous. Joey and Liza untie Andrea and I from the poles, and we are free. Still wondering where Alex is. He's supposed to be my knight in shining armor, but he is nowhere to be found.
Liza doesn't want to give up the journal to him because, like, okay, yeah, super shady. Why do you have the key already on your person? And he doesn't want to give the key up to Liza. Joey's name is randomly in the book, so we don't really know if he's hiding something or what's happening with the journal. I feel like Joey put me in a really weird spot because I didn't want to do it because I wasn't confident enough, but then it kind of makes it look like I just don't want to be a team player.
Everyone is pointing fingers. I came here to party, and this has turned into like a legitimate horror movie where people are getting killed. Allison shuffles the cards, and I feel like my odds are pretty high because Joey really, really bad talked me to everybody. I'm looking for 3 stars, and it's taking me forever to find the 3rd one. I honestly don't know if I can do the snakes. I hate snakes. I don't mess with snakes. I grab the silver coin and I'm following Daystorm's lead over to the next step. My brain cannot process the fact that I was here for a dinner party and ended up about to be eaten by vampires.